Where to start? At the beginning, because it all started so well. A small elementary school on the edge of an English countryside town. Robert, the young Roma man, goes for an interview.
So, Robert, why would you like to work at Tanhill Primary School?
Well, I saw your website and your dedication to inclusion and diversity and how you want to do the best for every child. Also on the interview panel is local politician and patron, Councillor Curtis.
Oh, we're very big on diversity. We had African dancers the other week, and we've done a Chinese New Year.
Mrs. Bainbridge asks Robert a few more questions. The one question she does not ask is, are you Roma? Robert doesn't talk or act Roma, but he is, and he wonders whether he should volunteer this information. But then he thinks this is the 21st century. This school is all about diversity and inclusion. And of course he's going to be accepted. How wrong can you be?